wrong, Cook. He lied because the rifle had been photographed leaning against the bedroom window. And it wasn't until a police officer put it onto the body that the photographs of the gun on the body were taken by Police Constable Bird. They made out a case that the rifle shown in the photographs had been undisturbed and unmoved since the firearms officers had first entered the house. This was an emphatic lie. It was a deception. It was dishonesty at its worst.